All right. Excuse me. Okay. Are we good? Everything looks good, 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 good. And we're all set. All right, let's just get right into it. So today we're starting off at goal 359 LP. Okay. Let's get a top four. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's see what we hit. Okay. Okay. Oh, what's the mutant in this game? Less mana. Ooh, that's a decent mutant. Well, that's a Darius too. All right, we're going mutants. It has been decided.
I love a challenge.
Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. I'm not gonna sell. I'll sell this and this and level. Glove. Nice. Hit me with a Malzahar, maybe? Okay. It's fine. I guess Striker in. We do that, and we look to win streak. Okay. This hit, dude, hit Trogath. Do I win this? I don't know. Come on, Rek'Sai. That's ridiculous. Scholar. Two, four, six, eight. they had another mutant. Okay. Nice, do that. It's actually just so good because you get a free Senna. Plus 3 gold. Where is my units? Where are my units, please? I would like to have them now. Calculated loss. That's unfortunate. I'm tempted just to take that Cho'Gath. Or do I confirm item? I just take the Cho'Gath. Hello! I'd rather hold on to this. Nice. What we like to see. I wonder what care this dude's going for. Hit Cho too. Mouch. Come on, Rek'Sai. Nice. Okay. What? That's not exactly what I'm looking for. Actually, it's nothing that I'm looking for, but whatever. Another rod. Cloak. I could just make that a declaw and call it a day. Oh, a tome. A tome, you say? Scholar emblem. I'm probably just put it on the Zac. My server just trolled my Cho'Gath from casting. I'm in shambles. Late, I put in Silco, Renata, and I'm not sure. Just go back foot. If I want to sell these two, that's what I do. Okay. I don't even think there might even be a blitz in the game. I forgot to sell. I just take belt for Morello. Actually, I think that might be better. Or is this? I think that's better. Yeah. We're gonna do that. Okay. Do I win this? Am I just trying to hit Kai'Sa early? Is that what I'm trying to do here? Just hit a fast Kai'Sa. Ever. What did I hit? Renata. Don't know if I win this one. Does not look like I do. Something like that. I'm not sure. You know what? I would love a Cho'Gath too. That would be great. That is exactly what I desire at the current moment. I think this unit's just better. Okay. What? I knew it. I knew it was coming. I knew it was coming. Yeah. Spat? Just kidding. I want BF sword. I don't have any tears, which is really unfortunate. Could use some tears. I don't have enough to put Vian. Okay. Why is my... I feel like my Dragon Claw isn't doing anything. Or maybe it's because my Cho is still tier 1. Game 4, random 3 cost champions. True damage from that. Oh, that one. That one is good. That's still not enough. I don't want to hit the 1% Kai'Sa. That would be so nice right now. Feel lost. I'm going 8th. You're joking. Oh, okay. I thought I was going to grab my Renata. Yeah. Okay, glove, and I would love No? Okay. Nothing. Hello, Victor. Cho'Gath 2! Malzahar 2. I'd rather have that right now. You can throw down one of those. Nice. Not Kaisa. I could have Zeri too. I didn't hit a single tier. I just realized that. I don't know what to do. Okay, I'm finding this dude. I don't know if I win or not. Doesn't feel like I do. Yeah. Carousel and Carousel. Mutant Spat. That's pretty good. I can give that to my Renata. Who needs blue buff? Boom. Nice. Is that better? I feel like that's better. Yeah, that's better. It's fine. She gets enough mana. Uh-oh. It's fine, I don't die. Let's get to the fun part. I gotta slam all my items, so that way I don't die before. And I still lose. Great! Hey! Discouraged jump! It's a top four, I don't care. Nice. Okay. We take a top four. I'm losing my mind. We go again. Whoo, baby. Okay. First game of the day out of the way. Now I feel a little bit more confident. Let's get back to gold 2, shall we? Shall we? Let's get back to gold 2. Okay. First game done. We hit a top 4. We got out of there in 30 minutes. Easy, quick. We're climbing. We take our LP and we run. Into the next game. Ooh! Look at it. I like his little crown. I think these dudes are funny. These are some funny fellows. Alrighty. Let's get a W. Let's get another W. Let's get into this game and let's get another W. This game makes me sad sometimes. Sometimes I just lose. I'm just not good enough. Come on. Uh-oh. Hello? Okay, we're good. Oh, he has I want this icon. But I can't find the icon anywhere. Nice. Okay. The owner. There's a jeweled gauntlet right there. True explorers follow the compass in their heart. Something like this. We'll do something like that. Nice, nice, nice. Cloak. Here are my... all my items. See if I get another unit here. Nope. Next round will be purely units. Give me Pandora's box. Oh. Okay. We'll do that. 2 talents, you say? Hello? Mouse? That was weird. I never compromise. Oh, I really hope it's a prismatic lobby. These are always fun. Did that level? I We're going yordles, boys. Did anyone else see yordles? This dude did not. We're going yordles. I'm committed to it. Ziggs, what's poppin'? I kinda wanna lose streak. 7, 8. Yeah, I'll lose streaking. This is what we're gonna do. I want item prio. Come on, Quirky. Get her. Oh, okay, good. Nice. Nice and easy Yordle game. We'll just lose streaks from here. And then we'll get items from Carousel. Nice, nobody else hit yordles, right? Why is my... Hello? Nope. Oh, this dude finally hit it. Oh. Uh-oh. I'm assuming in this game I just want to know. 20 less mana. Okay. He's hodging his Cho'Gath. Interesting. Nice first pick of items. Ooh, that's so good. I want sword. Nice, nice, nice. This is gonna be an IE, then all I'm looking for is my Rage Blade. Hello, Poppy. This dude is rolling. What is he doing? Okay. Shiv. Very interesting, quirky item. He's gonna beat me right now. I'm gonna come late, that's gonna fall off. nice. Gnar. We love to see a Gnar. That's an early Gnar. I would have preferred a... Where's Social Ed Hex? Ooh, that's a Vex Hex. Right there. Nice, nice, nice. Yeah, plus two. I wish I took out that Leona first round. Whatever. This is going challengers? Doesn't even have, he only has one natural challenger. Okay. Okay, yeah, get him. Nice. Let's go. Very good, very good, very good. Hit me with a Poppy. So I can get a tier 2 Poppy in. That sounds nice. Or a Vex. Boom. Bop. For now. Let me sell you. And then after this, we do a bit of rolling. Just a little bit of rolling. Excuse me. Belt. Not exactly. Give me a glove. Ooh. It's also not what I was looking for. Oh, I should have swapped the Vex. The Poppy. Although, do I still win? Makeshift busted, busted. Especially on Vex. Good job, Six. You really got him. This featherweight's 3. Whoa. Didn't really hit any zigs. Where's the other Yordle player? I can do this. Do not make my hammer mad. I passed a Corki. I'm so dumb. Tier 3 Poppy. That's good. Now I can level in peace. He's on a decent lead streak right there. Hmm. Give me items. Okay. Well, there is this. I wait to slam my tank items. Because right now I think she's just actually just tankier like that. I look for a rod on carousel. So that way that either becomes Rage Blade or Gunblade. I want it to be Rage Blade, but it can be Gunblade. Actually, I just take bow. Because it could also be Giant Slayer. I don't think that's horrible in this lobby either. It's bow. Because there are a few bruiser players in the lobby. Yeah, there's a Cho player as well. It is bow. Nice. I'll just slam that down right now. Okay. Looking good. Fighting this dude. I didn't win that? That's baffling. That's a Rage Blade diff. Also, that's a... Not a... why did I do that? Not all five... 6 Yordles are in. Because it casts... faster. Did that dude specifically do that for me? That's so cringe. Whatever. Okay, dude. That's an okay dude right there. Okay, I'm 1 Ziggs away. Another belt. I'm getting so many belts. Something like that. That doesn't seem too bad. Oh wait, this could also be, this. I hold here. That seems pretty good. Cool. 30 It's not an extra 60 attack speed right there. Hello, Mr. Gnar. Stop high rolling. I want a low roll. Thank you. Okay. What do I want for this to be? I do have an item for it, so do I just go for sword on carousel so that way I get my triple Zeke's? Hello, Talon in my face. Shoot the Talon. Thank you. That's unfortunate. It's fine. But why does that feel like it does nothing? Okay, then I just got Rageblade. Rageblade and call it a day. Hello, Mr. Quirky. The exact unit I was looking for? Hello, Jinx. Wait a second, who cashed this dude out? It doesn't even matter. But who did it? It's definitely that. We see what I hit here. Magic and true damage when your unit's abilities can critical strike. You gain. Oh my god. This is. He's gonna do so much damage. He's just gonna explode them. Yeah. Oz. Excuse me. Let's see what I hit here. I would love another sword. Triple Zeke's. That's fine. Okay. This. And one of these. Now we do a little bit of rolling. Wow. Tier 3 Lulu? Okay. This dude has 3 Zephyrs. I feel like whenever I fight another Yordle player, they just don't build their items correctly. The dude's I don't know what he's doing. I'll look for another Zeke's at Carousel. I wonder if I beat this dude now. They still beat me. Well, good thing I'm fighting their ghost. I wonder if I need what's her face? Jinx items. I don't even know what Jinx items would be. Also, I just need to hit tier 3 Corki. Rageblade. It's just Rageblade for my Jinx. Yeah. Rageblade for the Jinx. I don't know why I was rolling there. Think I beat these guys. searchings goes. Kaboom. Next in Senna. I need to find a Senna. Nice. Let's go! It's the dude that played Mercenary, right? He has 5 social. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, okay. This dude just hit tier 3 Cho. Hi, Sue. Okay. I could just put that on the Gnar. Yeah, that looks right. Yeah, that feels correct. There's Senna. Yeah, I want Senna. Oh, but then I don't have anyone to hold this. But I still want, I think Senna's better, because it also gives me tier 2 social light. Never look a tulip in the eye. Wanna kill me? Get in line. Does Senna use any AP? I'll just throw it on Senna, whatever. Nice. Let's go. One more Gnar. Oh. Nice. I still think I'm safe. Oh, who am I fighting? I'm fighting a ghost. This is a good test to see if I'm safe. Yeah. Nice. Give me one of these. Aw, you got to be kidding me. There we go. There we go. Nice. Let's go. I don't know why this dude built 3 Zephyrs if he's not gonna move his units. Uh-oh. It's fine, I think. Are you serious? Are you joking? I just double challenged him. Where? There are no more Gnars left. There are 0 Gnars left. Really? There just aren't any? There's no, you can't find a single Gnar? That's so annoying. There's just no more Gnars. You got nothing left for me. I'm dumb. I'm dumb. I thought he was trying to hook my actual carry. If I realized that, I would have kept them the same. Whoopsies. Yeah, gold too. We don't care. I could have got a first place, but whatever. Nice! Gold too! Okay, we go again. Okay. That's what we'd like to see. Except... No? Yes. Alright, let's get another W. Shall we? Okay. I don't think I've seen this dude before. Is he like a deer? That's cool. Can we get in the match? I just feel like load times in this game sometimes just take forever. And I've been sitting here all of 30 seconds. I know I'm just a little impatient, but I wish to start gaming. Come on! I wish to game. Oh? 88. 88. My little wheel up there is spinning. Come on. No. We're just gonna sit here. Cool. Oh. Oh? Yeah? Okay. We're just chilling. There's not even like background music that it has. It's just silence. I just see the number 88. I'm not crazy. This is taking a while, right? Am I crazy? I might be crazy. Come on. Hello? How long have I just been sitting here waiting? I feel like it's been a minute. It's been at least 3 minutes that I've just been sitting here. My brain hurts. Who DC'd? I think it was this dude, the one with the little sword. That guy. He's the one who DC'd. Oh my god, we're in the game. Okay. Let's get some. What's game? Let us game. Let's see what we get. Okay, two syndicate champions. Okay. Are we going an Ori game? And Poppy solo. Apparently she can. I'll just go do it. Okay. Wow, such a good two socialite hexes. Also, I'm surprised I didn't hit a single Darius. Darii. One more spin for trolling. Great. I hate these socialite hexes. I don't know how to do the Senna build. I should have been going the Senna build. Whatever. I just need a Darius. That works too. Rome Darius. Morgana. Morgana Hex. It's a Morgana Hex. Yeah. Okay. Oh my god. This Morgana is trolling. Are you kidding? Cast it in. I can go what's his face? Galio. That's who I put in late. It's Galio Braum. Other dude that I can't find. Where is this guy? Where is he? Ori, Darius, Braum. And then it's Galio. And if I can get a Syndicate spot, I throw Syndicate spot on Galio. And that's my team. I won. Yay. Was his back foot? Yeah, I know. I know my augments when I see them. I know my augments. I look for a tier. Yeah, I want a tier. If not, then a belt. Belt. For my warmogs, for my Ari. Because it's warmogs, gunblade, blue. That's what it is. Warmogs, gunblade, blue buff. Blue buff. Where is Athorius? Is there anyone else running syndicates? Nobody else has a Darius in. What is going on? Can you cast? Thank you. Whatever. There he is. Nice. Okay. I might win this one. Nice, I lost. A bonus gold. Oh, let's go. Okay. Okay. Another Senna, that's always good. Oh, this is not fabulous. But that is. Go. Just hit, duh. It's fine. It's fine. It's okay. I'm looking for sword and do I prioritize blue tier blue buff? This dude's a little late to start running Yordles. I think I just I go sword. I go sword. I go sword. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Syndicate art. Second one. Wow, just hit. I need the round. Nice. Nice. I have to take Ron. Oh my god. I can't take it. I don't want to take that either. Did not run some get right? Yeah, good. That sucked. And someone took the sword before I did. And I couldn't take the blue, the tier, because it would have forged into tier 2. That was so unfortunate. Why does this, whenever I play Syndicate, I just get so unlucky. Like, this comp is cursed. I don't want to cash the suit out, but I'm afraid I might. No, I don't cash him out. Okay, good. I'm not the guy who cashed out the mercenary player. Phew. Stop doing that, mouse. What? Why is it? Hello? My mouse is breaking. Please just give me BF sword. She just missed. Sorry, suck. No one escapes my aim. Thank you, Ash. Very cool. Sword. No. No. We're doing this. Don't mind slamming Locket here. Dude, I think I have to go for tier. Yeah, I have to go for tier. Are you kidding me? I'm losing my mind. I'm not hitting. I don't hit when I play this comp. I mean, I have to prioritize. There's no way. It can be Rageblade. It can be Rageblade. Okay, so I have to go for some sort of tier item. I'm kind of down this Morello on Brom. Why not? I just keep it in case I hit a syndicate, something. I have to hit this tier. Okay, I need to hit one more tier and a sword at Raptors. Or I cry.
With every step I forge my own
Let's see what I get there. I just take items. I want to cry. What was that? Man. It could be Shiv. Rageblade, but I... Not a single BF sword? Not a... Oh my god. Oh my god. It could be, every 5 seconds the hold on their radius or one hex, 18% allies. It could be redemption. Rageblade redemption. I don't think that's horrible. Every step I forge my own fate. I just look for Galio. Galio and A replace the Gnar. Great glove. Another glove. Tear. Sword! We'll do that. Doesn't deal enough damage. Worked. Now I would love a stronger unit other than a brand. Maybe like a, I don't know. Ooh, like a Vex. Vex might be nice. Or, yeah, Vex. Ooh, a Swain. Swain could also be good. Hey, all right, how about you attack the people in front of you? No, a little bit more off to the right. Please. You suck. Oh my god. Did she even deal that much? Oh my god, why? Victor with the scholar emblem on him. That's actually not bad for. I'm honestly down for this. I'm spiked. Oh, RE2. Brom 2. We're not. Yeah. Where's my Ahri's? Is anybody else running Ahri? Or is it just me? Just me. There's only one Ahri in rotation. Oh, no, there's two. There's three Ahri's. My bad. So bad. Oh, Ahri. You know what would be so nice? If she had a gunblade. That would be really nice. But you know what I didn't hit the entire game? Was one BF sword. Thank goodness. Please lose. Please lose and die. No. I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna lose to the dude. It's gonna happen. I'm gonna be so sad. Give this to the Morgana. With every step, I forge my own fate. Galio save me. Oh my god. Galio saved me. R2. It is 6-2 and it just gave me a one belt. Oh no. Oh? I know Brom's still alive. Come on, Brom. Come on. Are you kidding me? I'm so upset. I thought. Okay. I was gonna leave. I was just gonna leave. If that brought me to the fifth place, and I died because of that, I was just gonna leave. But I got third. I can't even speak after that one. Oh my god. How much LP are we at? 21 LP. Pulled 221 LP. Alright, that's... I'm done. That gave me a heart attack. That was not. That wasn't it. But, okay. I'm truly in shambles after that one. I disagree. I think my Braum lived that one. My Braum should have killed the victor there. Okay, I'm done. Thanks for watching, thanks for tuning in. Be sure to like, subscribe, do all the fun YouTube stuff, and I will see you in the next one.